This is Mike Feeney, and this is my mark on the world. I'm a graduate of Delaware State University, graduated in 2005 with a degree in communications, and right now I'm living my dream because of Delaware State University and the tools that I was given there. Actually, what I do now is I'm a reporter at the New York Daily News. I cover the communities of Upper Manhattan, Harlem, East Harlem, Washington Heights, and Inwood. I enjoy covering those communities because it's something about, you know, telling the stories of people who don't get their stories told every day. And I think that's something about journalism that made me go into it, because I felt like I could make a difference. I could tell little stories and hopefully get changes for people and for the communities that I cover. Del State really prepared me for what I'm doing right now. I remember when I was a freshman, I came in the door and I started writing so many articles that they couldn't stop me. Like, I was writing so many articles that I literally kicked in the door when I was a freshman, and I took over basically the school newspaper, and I eventually became the editor of the paper. And it was the best experience because I got a chance to really perfect my craft and to really just get fully immersed in like what it means to run a newspaper, and those types of stories really prepared me for what I'm doing today. So I owe a lot to the university and what it's made me today. I mean, this is who I am right now, and it's because of Delaware State that I am where I am right now. Over the years, I've been given some awards. I was named in 2010 the National Association of Black Journalists Emerging Journalists of the Year. And that was a huge honor for me. When I won that honor that year, it showed me that, you know, yeah, you can come from a small university and still become something and still, you know, be recognized on a stage like that. And it really means a lot, because I know that people will see me and see the work that I'm doing and aspire to do that as well. Yeah, I would say that it doesn't matter where you're from, where you're raised, you still have an opportunity to make your mark on the world. And I think that's something that's important, that people understand that. You can always do it as long as you believe in yourself and put in the time and effort, and you can achieve your dreams and make your mark on the world. And I think that's what I'm doing today. My name is Michael Feeney, and that was my mark on the world. Now it's time for you to make your mark on the world.